favourites to win against Argentinos, who reside at the second-last position in the Argentine National A Division. Edo Osorio put Argentinos ahead 1-0 after just 5 minutes. 3 minutes later, River levelled the contest 1-1 after captain Roberto Trotta scored from a questionable penalty decision. Rolando Schiavi again put Argentinos into the lead after 15 minutes. Leonel Gancedo scored the equaliser for River in the 60th minute to level the score at 2-2.